No Time to Explain wasn't even like obnoxiously loud. It was just the fact that 90% of the game was because it's just the laser constantly. That's true. Sleep deprived adventure game logic might actually make more sense than it normally does. I think the screen share stopped doing something. It looks like it's just on a loading screen.
Maybe it might not be capturing.
Definitely not.
Get into a window. Why is that such a tiny resolution? You'll be able to see it now at least.
Yeah. In tiny window mode.
At least 1080. There we go. That's livable. Let's do this for an hour or two.
Did you complete the map in just cause two? Like, do all the things?
There we go. Windowed full screen.
Keeping an eye on the stream to make sure it's not choppy or anything. That's fine. I don't know if it'll... Oh, now all of a sudden, when you parachuted, it seemed like it was choppy. Though I don't know if it was on your end or my end.
I need...
Yeah, it looks a little choppy.
Oh, frickin' Windows Defender.
Stop it. Stop that, Windows Defender. But it's 3:30 a.m. You never use your computer at 3:30 a.m. That's the perfect time for a virus scan. And definitions update.
Windows Defender. Can't stop it. Too much scanning. Like it. Hey, look at that. I'm back. Not this. We're doing it.
It's just cause doing it.
Oh, geez. That. Articles. Better.
I feel like Just Cause 2 was never the most optimized game.
I mean, it was a port.
In the first place. I mean, it looks pretty much fine.
Can't turn my encode down mid.
Right. No, it looks fine now. Unless, like, doing certain things in the game. It looks fine to me.
3:30 in the morning.
Yeah. Now to watch in real time with crappier graphics.
Enemy located. All units attack on site.
I don't have a weapon.
Just blow everything up.
Buy some guns.
Now you can shoot the things. Blow up everything. You're out in the open. Good. Taking a lot of shots.
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't use any Shadow of Mordor yet either.
That's true.
No, I don't know. If that's something to, like, start fresh.
Yeah, I don't know if I want to start that at this point.
That'll just have to be for a stream at a later date. Now you are the Rattling Gunner.
One guy shooting at me.
It's like Doom all over again. One guy hitting the floor somewhere. Whee! Did he even die? It looked like he was standing back up.
I don't care.
You just sent him flying with the arrow gun. Actually dead now. Did a sweet flip though. Right into the building.
Yep.
Needs more grapple hooking. Needs more attaching things to other things.
Map is just already littered with things that the game wants me to do.
Yeah, there's so much to do in this. There are so many random little objective areas and stuff. I did a pretty large amount of them, but still, like, no way to do all of them. It just takes so much time. Especially for a game that doesn't have actual, like, innate multiplayer. Only for use by enemies or in missions with an NPC. Gotta attach two guys to each other while they're still alive. Or attach a guy to one of the, like, gas tanks and then send him into space.
equipment.
Something blow up.
Also be collectibles.
Everything shows up on the HUD, doesn't it?
It's that little radar in the upper left-hand corner that kind of lets me play hot or cold with stuff.
Oh, right.
One more thing somewhere. Probably gonna blow up. Something really dumb.
Well, gonna be some tiny little thing, and you're like, what? Why do I have to blow that up? Can it blow up something big and awesome?
Oh, blow up like power transformer.
Oh, the danger of getting in a vehicle.
Yep.
If a vehicle explodes, so does you.
Ready. Trying to finish this area.
You're going to find that one thing.
Yep.
Here we are! Thanks for...
This is exactly
helicopter does not have the guns.
I need the gun. I stopped throwing trees. My rotor.
It's falling. Never find it.
Probably not.
It's gonna be some little dumb thing that's like hidden around a corner somewhere. Yeah. Like you can't even see it from the helicopter.
About that time.
Barely.
Bounce.
Gotta use your explodey radar.
No.
Find the explodeys. The probably Explodar. Be.
Same sex. A light dish on a roof somewhere I missed.
I feel like you would have seen that with the chopper.
Outside the compound walls.
I kinda doubt it, but possible. Gonna be like a random generator or something that has like two shots left. But looks like it's exploded.
That or like one of the power transformers on a power line. All the way blowed up.
You really didn't like point you towards him, huh?
But the
I forgot it. Run around looking for that one last explodey thing. They're never like inside buildings, though.
No. Be able to get inside this hangar.
Yeah. No.
We'll find out on the next attempt.
Now for more helicopter.
I can blow this hangar open.
You know, just like interact with the door. Sniped.
Let's go do some, shall we?
The only way to travel.
Grappling hook.
Nope. No music to explode things by. This car was not meant for this.
Bad. One more. Working.
You've gotten a lot further than I thought you would.
Awful, awful voice acting.
I need help, Serdadu. The government have hired a military specialist to train their new anti-gang unit. He is a very dangerous soldier, a veteran from dirty wars all over the world. I want him eliminated with a fair amount of prejudice.
Those wars were filthy.
A word to the wise, La. This man is considered one of the best mercenaries in the world. He is ruthless.
Okay.
How?
That's a thing that happened.
Wee. Take two.
Press again.
I thought you were gonna hit those explosive barrels.
Nope, stone's gonna drive right into this canyon.
Aisla. This man is considered one of the best mercenaries in the world. He is ruthless. Hostile spotted up! Attack! Attack!
Somersault your way to victory. Just make yourself invincible. You gotta do the sweet, like, jumping dives and shit.
Approach is to just field an airplane and surf my way to victory.
Yes.
That didn't work.
Nope. I'm whipping him in melee.
It doesn't actually stun him at all.
Nah, not like the targets. You're too strong.
Steal a jet. Filling a jet was a bad idea.
Oh, you're upside down now. Flying a jet at 4 a.m. is probably not.
Although the FAA would approve.
I guess it's not so much the time, it's the flying a jet after you've been awake for like 20 hours.
and find out.
Just clinging this corner of the room up here.
Ow.
It seems to be happening a lot.
Yeah, why does that keep happening?
Those towers just explode. There must be guys with rocket launchers around or something.
On a rocket launcher.
Rocket launcher.
This man is considered one of the best mercenaries in the world. He is ruthless.
Okay. Somewhere.
Just parachute past him and toss some C4 on him. Bombing run.
Yep.
Oh, something is shooting the crap out of you.
Hey, this put you out of your misery, huh?
Getting out here.
Looking for you.
Might be the Jets. Bye.
Oh, maybe. They're doing bombing runs on you. Come on. You make a big boom boom.
I ordered explosives that try not to break it.
Well, don't break the explosives.
Or... caused more chaos and wasn't mine. Then responsible for your own explosives.
They're outdoing you.
Can't have that.
They're like, hey, he's making tons of cash, and like, people are just going nuts for what he's doing. He's blowing up our shit. We can blow up our shit. Well, we do it. We do it better than him. Be careful, you're in a watchtower, it's prone to explode any second.
It is true.
Backup is arriving shortly.
Oh, here it goes!
Yep, there it goes! Tried to get out. Mission mailed. propaganda truck you got there. Maybe something were to happen to it.
Is there a mod to complete the protagonist of this game with a creeper?
Creeper.
It probably calls about the same amount of explosions. I mean, technically you cause more explosions than a creeper, just each individual creeper just causes one explosion, and that's dead.
Me? Even after I die, I continue causing explosions. Come back. I'm back just so I can blow shit up.
The Reapers need more equipment as the revolution draws closer. You must steal an armored car for me.
I like how that's how you get all of your missions. The faction leader drives up in a truck.
Yep.
Just drop shit off for you.
It's like, well, you're all here, why don't you do it? Why don't God do it? Don't get it blown up. No, this is against all of your training. But Don't blow it up.
What, drive it into the forest and get it stuck? Okay. Weird request, but I'm sure I can handle it.
Oh look, I already am. What do you know?
I found a road. I needed the sick camera angle for that one, but sure. Brain infrastructure. That makes a lot of blood when you run people over.
Just only allowed to play games today with an excess of blood.
Apparently.
No Time to Explain had quite a lot of blood.
Dude.
When people were getting mauled by crab monsters.
Like you.
Yes.
Not sure what this green arrow is pointing at.
You did the thing.
Another one.
No mercy!
Thank you for helping the struggle.
I have a delicate palate, young man. It can taste the subtlest things like the taste of a lie. I know you are not who you seem, Scorpio. But I use you all the same because I need you.
Scorpio?
Yep, that's his code name.
He's the new Xbox?
Yep.
They say that oil is the bloodstream of a nation, Scorpion. It is needed everywhere, used for everything, and consumed by everyone. Much of Panao's imported Bronayan oil flows into the heavily guarded Emma's Hitam refinery. If the Roaches controlled that facility, it would be good for business, don't you think? If you wish to be my friend, Mr. Scorpion, you will assist my soldiers in their little transfusion.
Get me safely into the heart of the facility, then I will hack into the system and override their control codes. It is time to claim this place! And you, Scorpion, you see to it that I get inside alive! Damnation! We can't get through, Scorpio! Help us open the entrance somehow! There is surely a panel on the inside!
We can't get through. Better use your sweet skills. Jump over the wall and let them in. Because I'm sure they'll be so useful. Oh no!
My sweet hacker abilities.
He did it! Move out!
Blow up that weapon.
Stay covered and hold this position! Good. We secured the entrance. Regroup on me!
They have breached!
Probably shouldn't stand here.
Further into the refinery.
Needs more explosions.
Oh,
clear! Go, go, go! Give him cover fire!
Yay.
Enemies on the catwalk, Scorpio!
Gotta babysit your friends, Scorpio. They can't shoot one guy.
Via this terminal. Scorpio, keep them off my back until I can change the control codes.
Heads up! He's coming your way! Take no passengers.
I got it! It's ours now!
I'm glad you took over the stronghold. Now I will completely destroy it.
Yeah, I feel like I remember this mission being kind of dumb.
They're all the
like,
strongholds are dumb.
Got it!
They're all like that. You like take over, yeah. But it's still a location.
Right, so that you just blow up your buddy's base.
And since a lot of them end with an attack helicopter. You'd like, you just immediately, just fastest to immediately turn around and start doing this. Things. Great. Oh, no, I didn't mean to do that. Oh yeah, there's races to do. All I'm gonna do.
Reports from the Emasitam oil refinery, where so much of Panao's gasoline is refined from crude Bruneian sludge, suffered a series of terrible accidents and multiple fatalities today. Reports of gunshots from the area are, however, were dismissed by police spokespersons as mere hearsay. There has been no organized crime takeover in the area.
Well, I wouldn't exactly call this organized, so...
Well, it started off organized.
We roaches have friends in very high places, Mr. Scorpio. Once we are rid of this Joker Banai, I will introduce you to some powerful people. We will all soon be Panao's glorious new leaders.
I'm going to be right back. I'm not certain the heat is still on.
Okay.
Alright.
You're now warm and toasty.
Eventually. Hopefully.
More explosions. That'll work.
That'll warm me up.
Factions of Panao are scheduled to be crushed very soon. Until that time, citizens are urged to stay tuned to this station so that you will know when the chaos has subsided and it is again safe to travel in the countryside.
Scorpio!
So excited.
You're like Superman. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's Scorpio! In his magnificent exploding helicopter.
Grappling hook. Oh god, what just happened?
is a tough job, but somebody does.
Mind me, just looting your peaceful seaside village.
Yep. Just run around and take all of their stuff.
Valuables.
As long as you don't cause any chaos, nobody will know you were even there. And after you find everything, you can blow everything up.
Yep. Okay, now I have to blow everything up. Right now they have no power, nor no water.
That water tower had it coming.
And now they have no power. No health on them.
Complete. Settlement completely fucked up.
Yep. Water, no power. Glad I could help.
my friend. A job for someone with your skills. I want you to break into a military compound and download some data from one of the computers. An easy enough task, I would think.
Apparently.
Whoa, okay. Whoa. What is this thing's gonna crash and explode before you can get the guy out of it? Oh, no, there we go. when a helicopter flies by or something, you should just like grapple a dude to the helicopter. Just connect him to it. Or grapple them to the gas canisters if you find any. That's always a fun time.
For grappling myself to the gas canisters. Pretend that didn't happen.
You can fight, and you can kill, soldier. But until I see that revolution beats in your heart, I treat you as the enemy. Our righteous cause draws new...
transmitter inside the compound from where I can hack into the enemy security and send out an order to stand down. We move out. Remember to keep me alive, Scorpio.
Enemy located. All units
take over another stronghold and then blow it up.
Oh,
your way around and open it from within. Covering fire! Go, Scorpio, go! Slaughter the fascist pigs! Comrades! On me!
Gotta let him walk slowly through the compound while you kill everything.
Take it out, Scorpio!
Yes, Scorpio. Do your job, Scorpio.
Got that mounted gun that hadn't even started firing.
Snipers! Take them out, Scorpio!
We got the sniper, Scorpio. We got the gun, Scorpio. Go get us sandwiches, Scorpio.
My dry cleaning, Scorpio.
That needs to be like one of the missions. They call you in for a mission and they're just like, I gotta go get my dry cleaning, but I can't really make it today. Maybe go pick up my dry cleaning for me, Scorpio. And he's just like, seriously? And he just throws a grenade in the laundry machine.
Okay, we did it. I can hack into the radio transmitter here, but you have to watch my back, Scorpio. I need to get the right frequency, just a little longer.
Scorpio! Scorpio!
That's it! They are standing down! Victory! Oh.
Yeah. Stronghold takeover complete. Now for Stronghold Destruction.
Dang. Should have got an arm on him. More things to do.
report that the outbursts of violence which were reported from around the Rajang River marshes earlier today turned out to be nothing more dramatic.
The roaches are in for a deadly surprise. A witness is going to testify against the nephew of that blubbergut Raza. I want you to bring me this witness. He will give me leverage over the roaches. I'm going to ride them raw on this one. To find him, you must go to the nearby radar station and download his whereabouts from their GPS onto your PDA. You really have to love science sometimes, comrade.
So much heat.
No mercy!
You're already warming up.
Ow. Not a mind.
Man, that grenade was... threw that, like, right at you with the right timing so that it exploded, like, right in your face. Ridiculous.
Carrying the key card.
to him and see if he has a key card, comrade.
Just grab these health kits. Getting shot by all the things. Stuff just falling down around you.
Tends to happen wherever I go.
Unlock the control room and download the coordinates onto your PDA.
That's it.
Excellent. We have his coordinates. The witness is on the move. I'm sending a helicopter to pick you up. Don't leave yet. Grapple onto the chopper, comrade, and he'll take you to the witness convoy.
Chopper Adventures.
In the back.
the rendezvous. If you're still being followed, Reapers will help you out.
I like what you say, and I like the way you say it, Lily.
I probably didn't need to go there anyway.
That is wonderful, my sweet, sweet comrade. I have always had faith in you. And don't go worrying about the witness. I will give a welcome he won't forget.
That'll come in. Worth every minute.
I'm trying to forget what buttons do.
This is not the greatest terrain for the paraglider.
Your methods, Scorpio, they are so effective. People I know will.
Too
like
bad.
You.
Usually it's better if there's something higher up to grapple to.
A friend of mine here on Panao. He could make good use of you too.
Anything to blow up here? Right through all the explosions. Oh, I feel like this place is gonna explode real bad.
Good.
Okay.
There you are, my friend. One of our small cargo boats,
I have a box.
The Minerva, is going up the Rajang River to deliver some goods to a Roach's safe house. But there are some troublesome floodgates and pockets of government presence along the route, which you will help us overcome. I want you to go meet up with Captain Singh of the Minerva and offer your services to him.
Boy. boy that we will be attacked by government troops who will want to steal our cargo.
I guess it's completely difficult to aim.
Very accurate. Well, it's accurate for keep bouncing on any of the things.
Minigun.
Oh. Sean wants to know if we'd want to do Dungeon of the Endless. Either for the last 2 hours. He did say for the last 2 hours, which is probably not in the stage because that game can last for a while.
Sure. Why not?
Thank you.
air and open? No, wait! They are being automatically opened. Oh, such luck, my boy! Oh, such luck! No! No, I spot floaters! Floating mines up ahead! It is a trap! You are an able boy, You should find a boat or car and steer it into the minefield, detonating the mines!
Like this convenient boat right here. The slowest boat ever.
You mother fluffer.
Just drive it right in there and just stay there. It's fine. Oh, you knocked out fast enough.
Oh, apparently trying to surf the boat into the mine. Not an effective strategy.
You seem to like doing air cartwheels on death very often.
It's my signature move. Oh my god. Way back here.
And mend the aft gun.
Oh, no objections, Captain.
Again, floodgates, my boy. You must go there and open. No, wait. They are being automatically opened. Oh, such luck, my boy! Oh, such luck! No! No, I spot floaters! Floating mines up ahead! It is a trap! You are an able boy, You should find a boat or car and steer it into the minefield, detonating the mines!
Choo-choo, take two.
Try this again.
Electric Boogaloo. Tugboat Boogaloo.
Now steer it into the minefield! But jump out before the mines blow, my boy!
It just like takes a while to actually get out. Oh, grapple away! Couldn't you have just like shot one of them?
Thank you.
don't take no passengers.
Oh no. Being shot during the QTEs. Oh, how convenient.
Part of a settlement, it's just stuff.
Just stuff to blow up. Oh no!
Let's see them communicate now.
Patrol to victory! No! It wasn't enough.
Insufficient dodge rolling.
I need your help in a delicate matter, Scorpio. Stacy, a very loose woman for whom I have no affection, is married to one of my captains. He has her seducing army officials to steal information about government plans and such. Now one of them, the pig dog general Boom Boom Boholano, has found her out and is looking for her. You must pick her up and escort her to safety.
That slut of a woman refuses to travel in anything but a limo. As much as it pains me, Scorpio, you have to oblige her.
Limo ride.
Now you have the limo, Scorpion. That symbol of Western degeneration. Pick up the whore, Miss Stacy.
Don't blow up the limo.
Blow up limo.
Your taller. Boom Boom is the most violent and disturbed guy I've ever dated.
Whoa!
Oh, well, we're going on an off-road trip in the limo.
Crazy limo.
Playing roundabout now?
Yes. Oh, jeez. Oh, she did not sign up for that.
Didn't sign up for stick limo flip.
No.
Oh no! It's Boom Boom! He will kill us all! Please get me out of here!
Oh jeez, what?
What?
You hit it head on and it just flew into the air.
Yep, that's how it works.
Yeah, look at that pristine limo.
Hey. Thank you.
I'll pull out.
Got a lot of guys.
He lost a lot of health very quickly. You didn't do your signature cartwheel.
I should have thought this through a little better.
It's fine.
Sweet bike.
Ouch!
I fall off my sweet bike. To get there in this.
Look at this vast expanse of orange. Could we loop it back around to Journey?
Mission that we can pop to Dungeon of the Endless.
Sure. I'm assuming maybe we'll just grab John in the Skype call for that, since it's just gonna be us and him, instead of jumping into the mumble with like 50 people. Actually, it probably is empty. Well, I'm still in the mumble. It is only. It's literally only the streamers at this point, but still. So I guess it could go either way, honestly. Whatever you feel like. The words.
More people talk might help keep me up.
Maybe. A mission for you, comrade. There is it's army just by the Sean name Marson and Kevin. He has taken it upon himself to crush our I'm definitely on there, and Henry's definitely. We cannot allow this imperialist pig to pervert our cause. Please. Help us, comrade.
Don't get too close, or he will get away. Better to snipe him from afar.
By snipe from afar, do you mean crash a jet into his face?
That's my normal approach. I got that shut off.
Was it 6 a.m. and you've been awake all night? They don't know what's going on. Oh, what? Zipline like right into their face. Stuck on chair.
That was the mission.
Snipe a dude out. was the mission.